Can't say I've never heard it, but I couldn't place it.
Yes.
Thank you.
all one piece.
I did two songs. I did After You've Gone, and before that I did After I Say I'm Sorry.
But the first one, I want to ask you, I heard your bass, your left hand go down way below the bass viol on my piano. Do you ever pay attention to like that? Because I always played bass guitar and orchestral instruments.
Yeah. I don't have the limitation of the low E. It's just, you just got to play quiet when you go down there.
It's the range for modern bass guitar, you can go down that far.
Yeah.
I know he's way below low E.
Yeah.
And I was kind of, I was listening, I didn't see him getting up.
Yeah, so a lot of B flats and stuff. Absolutely, you know, but you can get away with it. You just don't want to pound it because you get too many string vibrations if you pound it. Yeah.
What's wrong with that? That's what the sound.
Well, if you build to it, yeah. If you build to it, yeah. But otherwise, it's too powerful.
That's a legitimate question.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
your next song, we're gonna have chess.
Cool. Okay, sure. Excellent. Thank you.
Yeah.